Hey, what up guys? I am going to be filming a reaction video to Legacies Season 3, Episode 16, the season finale, and I'm wearing my Troye Sivan beanie that I got off of Etsy, and I'm also wearing a shirt that says, "Eating animals is weird," which is a very big thing in my life. I've been a vegetarian for 9 years now, I think. Yeah, 9 years. And this outfit just fits who I am as a person. I'm going to the New York City Pride on Saturday, and I'm so excited. Hopefully I can dye my hair more before then, because it's fading at the bottom. Still really good up top, but I'm also wearing a beanie because my hair is kind of messy. But I also just like this beanie. I feel like I look cute. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction video. I love you guys. Still working on my edit. Promise. I'll probably add in some pictures here to show my process. But I love you guys. Bye. Enjoy the reaction. Well, I somehow messed up because I accidentally didn't record the picture of the video, but I have all the audio. But it's so weird because I was sharing my screen. I don't understand it. Sorry, guys. All right, let's go. I'm excited. Really, I really want Hope to be a tribe. This is a weird ass place. What the fuck? Why are there all these skeletons? Masterpieces of Da Vinci?
I'm not
like
the one
this.
You need to worry about.
Oh, that reminds me of the.
Thanks.
That, like, with the man spread out, reminded me of the, artwork of the werewolf in. Of werewolves in Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban. Like, I'll put a picture here.
So, what do you guys think?
Alright, let's go.
Give me a moment to look.
It still kind of blows my mind that you knew Leonardo da Vinci, biblically.
I loved him very much. When we met, he was not a legend, merely a starving artist.
You inspired the greatness. Kind of sucks that he got all the credit, right?
Such is history. Whoa. Many who shape it are never acknowledged for their achievements. Case in point. This is what we came for.
What's up?
Halt! Two intruders in the Da Vinci exhibit.
Legend! Such violence is not necessary.
It's pretty ironic coming from you. Now, will you tell me how you know that can help us defeat Malivore?
Because I made it.
Also, I'm sorry guys if I'm not the most talkative or upbeat today, because I just got the second dose of my COVID of the C vaccine yesterday. Good old YouTube demonetizes your video if you use that illness word that's going around. But I got the Moderna shot, and I am feeling shitty. So, yeah, okay. Continue on.
Still as handsome as ever. I'll admit it. You totally missed me.
I'm not gonna dignify that with an answer. I will, however, dignify it with a question. How are you even here?
Long story short, someone chopped off my head, woke up in the blackness, endless loneliness, suffering, existential agony, blah, blah, blah. And then an industrious triad, which brought me back to the here and now, where you've obviously made no progress in killing Malivore.
We did manage to lock him in a prison world.
Well, there's no prison that will contain my father. You know it. Are you still sending monsters?
A couple.
Joe, stop giving him information. That goes for you too.
But he's up to something. Lucky for us, I have a plan.
What kind of plan?
Not interested. Ads and all.
Thank you, Lizzie. We do not trust this man. Why are Hope and Josie, like, trusting him?
So, Lizzie, like,
don't, okay? Have you completely forgotten that Clark once faked being Vardimus, turned Josie evil, and then tried to hijack your body? Not to mention a zillion other shady things. We are not trusting him.
Fine, then what's your plan?
Take him back to the school and let the grown-ups deal with something.
Thank you.
What? Why would Cleo rob a museum? And wouldn't she team up with Landon?
I don't know, but that sculpture is from the studio of Leonardo da Vinci. Likely has something to do with Cleo's past.
She won't have much of a future if she keeps pulling B&Es.
My thoughts exactly.
Hope.
Things are still so tense.
Seeing Clark must be traumatizing for you after everything that happened.
I'm starting to think that traumatized is my permanent resting state.
Don't you think that'd change if we ended Malivore once and for all?
I do, but if you think Clark is gonna help that.
What I think is that our only other option is me going full tribrid. You said we'd find another way, but what if this is it?
Then we can figure it out at the school, which Clark's lies almost destroyed along with me. And as much as I believe that everybody deserves a chance at redemption, I cannot bring myself to trust Clark.
Good. Thank you, Josie.
Neither should you, Hope.
You're right. We'll just have to find another way.
Hope's being so sus. What are you doing? Hope. Oh, God. What are you doing, stupid?
Your actions...
Look, I want Malivore gone as much as you do. But for this to work, you're gonna have to learn to trust me.
There's something going on between them. I really don't like Cleo.
You have 30 seconds to convince me of your plan. 28 seconds now.
If Malivore's still sending monsters, that means there has to be a portal. I can lead you to it.
Hope.
5 seconds. How?
Those portals are Malivore mud. You know what else is made of that stuff? Me. One locator spell and we both can finally be free.
Hope. Why are you trusting him? What are you doing?
Son of a bitch!
Hope is so...
Aren't you too a little...
So? Have you given it any thought? Oh, yeah.
I love
got a couple superhero names
them.
Worked out right here. Fire and ice. Tooth and nail. Hustle and flow. I'm flow.
Cool.
But I kind of hate all of those. What I meant was, have you given any more thought to what you're going to say to Cleo when we find her?
Oh.
T. Right.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know. I'm just going to lay it all on the table, you know?
What's that?
Straight up tell her how I feel. It's like you said. Now all we got to do is figure out where Cleo and Landon will hold up and why you're crushed on the ground, sniffing stuff.
Found it.
Boom. Bump and grind. Killing it.
They're so wholesome. I'm so mad at Hope. Like, why is she being such an idiot?
You're stalling. What are you not telling me? Okay, fine. Have it your way. Let me talk to our people.
That spell again.
Clark, when are you ever going to learn your lesson?
Hope, I promise. I've changed. Okay, I'm not the monster you think I am.
That's
yeah,
bullshit.
We'll see.
How is Hope able to... How are they both able to do that? Because they don't have vampire teeth. What the fuck?
I'm out of format.
Like I said, I've changed.
What?
Like I said.
I don't understand what he just said.
It's not out of format.
What?
Like I said.
It's not out of format.
Like I said, I've changed.
What does that mean?
It means the spell has failed for some reason. And that all this was for nothing.
Calm down, Theo, Jesus. Oh, also apparently, Josie and Lizzie are stuck at this gas station because no one at the school is answering, which is great.
Need help to find someone new.
Hope is not gonna date anyone else because she's still in love with Landon. What are they thinking?
Or she inevitably moves heaven and earth to try and get back with Landon.
You're saying it is our sacred duty to get Hope a rebound? Lizzie, with who?
Can't afford to be picky.
Maybe it could be with Josie. Gay.
One who won't dissolve into a puddle of goo when they have sex will do.
I am more concerned about Hope's actual life than her romantic one.
Found love. I swear I would never be his prisoner again.
You won't be.
How can you be so sure?
I can't. But I can promise that anyone that wants to get to you is gonna have to go through me.
Why are they acting all romantic? Like, Landon, she literally tried to kill your ex-girlfriend. What the hell?
In that case, you were right.
You feel better?
Yes.
You're gonna attack him.
But more importantly, I believe I must trust you.
Oh.
Because I've just had another idea.
Okay. What the hell is with his facial?
Are you kidding me
reaction?
With this? So you're human now?
Thank you for acknowledging the gravity. It's a pretty big life moment for me.
And it's gonna be a short one if you don't explain yourself.
I will, but can you drop the mimic spell? I guess that explains how sleeping with that artifact under my proverbial pillow inspired me to use a witch to bring me back to life.
Yeah, in annoyingly human form.
Oh, well, I've always wanted to be a real boy, because it means Malibu, we can't control.
I've always wanted to be a real boy. What are you, Pinocchio? Like, that's so weird hearing him say that because he's, like, a grown-up.
Huh. I always thought you two were destined to be together.
Well,
destiny doesn't work like that. Destiny just leads to heartbreak. Love is fake.
Destiny disagrees. So the damn thing I can do to change it. Spell. It's working.
Oh, well, so much for never. I guess blood is thicker than mud.
Shut up. Get in the car.
I know you're dying to get there, but I'd like to avoid dying on the way, so slow down.
It's funny to see Clark in a compromising position because he's scared of dying. He's scared of Hope's driving.
Got about an hour before we see Cleo.
Why is MG looking at him like that? That's a gay stare. Does he have feelings for him? Whoa.
You might want to practice what you're gonna say.
Well, stop! This is so gay. Why?
Man, I've been.
I love gay shit, so that's why I'm freaking out. Cause I'm like, oh my god.
Playing out what I'm gonna say in my head for days. I can really only think of one thing. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for not taking a word when I should've. I'm damn sorry for not telling her how I felt. I had the chance.
MG's like staring out the window after Caleb is saying that shit. He's in love with Caleb. What?
Because to tell you the truth...
Because, like, MG is, like, telling... Well, not telling. I think he's taking Caleb's words about Cleo as an apology for him. That's gay shit.
True, it's been a long-ass time since anyone ever made me feel like I do when I'm with Cleo. And ain't no one ever inspired me to want to open my heart and, I don't know, be the best version of myself the way she makes me want to
be. Well, she's a muse, so of course. He's so sad.
So what you think? Is she gonna feel that or am I gonna crash and burn? Look out! Damn, man, this is bad.
Ambulances aren't here yet. Folks down there could be hurt. We gotta do something.
What about Landon and Cleo?
Just have to wait.
Don't be careful of the fire, dumbass.
Because it's hero time.
I get why you wanted to come back here, Joe. Sure beats public school.
Why don't I give you a tour? And then we can keep talking.
That sounds like a really bad idea, Lizzie. We still have to tell Dad about Hope's surprise field trip.
Oh, you're right. Which is why you should run along and do that while I show Ethan Hope's home away from home. Sound good?
Great, this is I'm
so
in.
So weird.
Finch?
What's up?
Joe! Hey, I got worried when you didn't show up for magical agronomy. When'd you get back?
Finch is worried about Josie. I forgot that they were dating for a second when I was like hoping for Hope and Josie.
Just now, it's been a day.
You okay?
Long story. I'll tell you later. Right now, I need your help. Okay?
When was the last time you inspired someone this way?
We're holding hands.
No, since the Renaissance. Unless you count the time I had Hope make that call a movie.
For the record, impressive.
When we lived in Florence, Leonardo and I would wake every morning to watch the sunrise from the Ponte Vecchio, while my powers inspired his creativity.
Sounds romantic.
It was more than that.
Stop! I don't want a romance between. Ow! I gotta stop clapping because I have COVID arm. Oh shit! I said COVID. Oh well.
It was the ultimate demonstration of our love and trust, which gave rise to his greatest creations. Perhaps it will do the same for you, so that you can help me against Malevo, as Da Vinci once did.
Following in the footsteps of the greatest Renaissance man? No pressure there?
The way they're looking at each other, they're so flirting, and I hate it. Alright, continuing from where Landon and Cleo were staring at each other in the hotel room.
It is good that you are humble, but you need not be afraid.
What the fuck is she doing? Other holding hands.
Simply focus your thoughts, and true inspiration will come.
Doesn't Hope come inside when they're holding hands? So Hope's gonna jump in there, like, right now. Mm-hmm. Fuck. Please don't kiss.
I know what I have to do.
See? Told you. Hope is pissed.
Hope. What are you doing here?
Better question is, what were you two doing?
This is awkward. Clark. Baby brother. Have we met before? Fully getting a vibe.
Who is this tall, strange man?
Someone I cannot believe Hope actually agreed to work with.
Not work is more like it. The spell we did was supposed to lead us to the portal. Not you. And definitely not you.
You were also searching for the portal.
Your Landon's eyes.
And Landon's eye. Shit.
How'd that go?
Awkward.
Let me speak with her.
No, you're gonna kill her.
What exactly are we trying to cover up?
Everything. We need to hide anything magical before Ethan sees something he shouldn't.
So what if he does? Can't you have a vampire wipe his mind?
Been there, done that. I already feel guilty enough.
Why? What'd you do to him?
Please just help me.
This way to the dorm lounge.
Oh God, they're here. In physique.
Next, we'll swing by the studio so I can show you some of Hope's amazing
art. Didn't she kill Ethan? Is that why she feels guilty?
Do you want to go toss the ball around?
They're so into each other. Stop. This isn't gonna help, Lizzie. I'm stressed.
You can tell me even more about Hope while we do.
Deal.
Invisique safe room. That was close. Finch?
Oh, why did Finch leave?
You're out of your mind.
Dad must have really done a number on you in the darkness this time around.
That's weird.
I guess Hope's the only person I told about being sent back to the darkness.
Wait, is Landon Malivore?
Long story short, still single.
He's gonna kiss her.
As for Landon, all he and I have ever shared is our mission. I swear it's on the blood of my ancestors.
It's none of my business. But in case you're lying to me again, you should know I still love him. But I want him to be happy. Even if it's not with me.
Then you should tell him that.
I feel that. Oh, this breaks my heart. Stop. Hope, stop, Hope, stop, stop.
Hope, one last thing. When this is finally over and my lover has been destroyed, I really hope you and I will become friends again.
Nah. Hope just answered your question and she walked away from you. What,
Landon?
Landon's body definitely got taken over by Malivore. And Clark is now bleeding out. Lovely.
No, I'm not trying to talk. It's making it worse. I have a way that I can heal you. Don't fight me on this. My blood can save you. Unless it's toxic to your Malivore DNA. He'd be sent back to the darkness. Is that a risk that you're willing to take? I have another way I can heal you, but I'm warning you, it's gonna suck. Incendia.
You still got it.
Thanks. And you should get to thinking about...
How is burning his throat helping? This is a pretty shot, by the way. I like this of the little archway.
How you intend to ask out Hope?
Last I heard, she has a boyfriend.
Who's out of the picture now. And in the spirit of keeping it that way, what about that date?
Listen, Lizzie, I think you're an amazing winged woman, but if I'm being honest, I'm kind of into someone else.
You.
Why didn't you mention that before now?
Because I didn't know.
Whatever. You know what? Whoever she is, she does not hold a candle to Hope Michelson. Come on, tell me her name, and I'll prove it.
What are you doing? But until you tell me your intentions, I am not going anywhere with you.
No. I was really hoping it wouldn't come to this.
I wasn't gonna make it. Then these two guys with masks showed up. Never got a chance to thank them.
Awesome. MG and Caleb are literally wearing these masks that make it look like they just did a murder. What the fuck?
Man, first of all, these are dope. The second, everybody's safe.
And so are our secret identities.
And now all we gotta do is figure out our superhero ones.
Second order of business. After you finally deliver that big speech to...
Hold up, weren't you
Wait,
supposed
why can't
to talk
you remember?
To someone?
What? What the hell's happening
Not
to
that
the
I
memory?
Can recall.
Where does Landon? What are they doing?
Landon? You all right?
Oh, God. Close enough. Your turn.
Are those folks? Is that or...
Dr. Saltzman, what are you doing to him?
That is not Landon, Hope.
Where's Cleo?
What the hell?
Where's Cleo?
What?
You're right, it's not Landon.
That's why it's everyone's Malibor. Memories are getting messed up.
God, what does this make us friends?
Frenemies, at best.
Yikes, that reminds me of the H3 drama. Oh, frenemies. Love it. What song are they playing? This sounds depressing. Why is Finch upset?
A painful experience. Only ever real if you're there. You are. I'm looking everywhere for you.
Figured I'd make myself scarce to avoid another close encounter of the non-supernatural kind.
So
why would she be mad?
Not mad at me?
Relax.
Why would she be mad anyway? I don't get it.
But as a werewolf whose family never told her she was one. Let's not make a habit of keeping secrets.
What was the secret?
Okay. Like, whatever the deal was with Broey McBroerson back there.
Last year, I did black magic during a football game. And I completely ruined Ethan's football career. And then this year, MG had to compel Ethan to forget the supernatural world, and it cost him their friendship. We have hurt Ethan in so many ways he doesn't even know. And I just don't want to see him get hurt again. Not by me and not by my sister.
Your sister is a lot. But her meddling in our relationship ended with me being here.
Okay, kiss.
With you.
Kiss.
So why don't we both look on the bright side?
The bright side. We could be very gay together. Yeah! Almost done. Wait, what? What'd she say?
Assuming the worst. Instead of always dwelling on the past and assuming the worst. Because maybe. Just
kiss.
Maybe.
I want to see if they don't kiss right now.
Time.
God. What happened
with my plan? Epic fail. Ethan asked me out.
T.
And I'm pretty sure I said yes.
No, man. See, man, all the good ones are already taken.
Maybe our bar for superhero names is
Wait.
Too high, which makes sense because, I mean, we were pretty
It's a full moon. Why are the werewolves turning?
Makes sense because, I mean,
We were pretty dang super today.
True words, my dude.
Hey. Hey, guys. I'm sorry to make your fortress of solitude less so.
Not at all, Dr. Sonson. Is everything okay?
No. We've lost another student today.
What? Who was it?
Someone you no longer remember. I didn't either until Hope filled me in.
Malivore strikes again.
Trust me, I'll get to him in a minute. But right now, this person meant a lot to you, Caleb. And remembering her is it hurt. So I just wanted to give you the option.
I mean, if she was important.
What the hell is
Of course,
Hope
I
want
to remember her.
Oh, is that that spell that, Josie used to bring everyone's memories back? Why does Hope look like she's dead?
But you were totally on probation.
Is Hope gonna ask them to kill her?
In that case, come with me.
I feel so bad for Cleo.
Hello? Is anyone there?
I trusted you. She's trapped. She's trapped in her worst nightmare.
On second thought, forget that I asked.
Whoa, that shadow was really cool. What the hell is that? Is that an opening? How would she get out so fast?
Whatever that is.
Is that the prison world? Oh my god, what? How did they lock up Landon like that? Or Malivore? Are you scared now, Malivore? Because you're staring down Hope! Who could kill you? Wait. Is she a vamp?
Well, this looks like a party.
We want our friends back.
You to be dead.
There's something I want too. Fate's a bitch, isn't it?
You didn't get to see Hope turn into a tribrid. I'm suing. I hope y'all like this reaction video. Subscribe, like, share this with your friends for more content from me. I love you guys.